The conditions in Montreal when qualifying gets underway for the Canadian Grand Prix. Lewis Hamilton set the pace in a wet practice session, but he also had a few problems. As you can see here, sliding off, but he does lead his Mercedes teammate Nico Rosberg by 10 points in the championship after Rosberg's controversial win in Monaco. Final practice is from 2:45 on the Sky Sports F1 channel. Andy Murray will be looking to pick up where he left off when the French Open semi-final against Novak Djokovic.